Sniper Elite 4, we're working on the challenges on the obliteration. Did you hear that? Okay, so we got to get 40 ghost kills in or something. And basically, we just did two challenges. And from this point on, I just saved the game. And I just put the challenge up. So from here, we're just going to work our way through the level, trying to get some stealth kills in. Ghost kills, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I'm not cutting out the video or anything. It's taking about 39 minutes to get the rest of the kills in. And just going to let it run. So not much to it. Just like I said, we got to get 40 ghost kills in. And we get it done before the end of the level. But the video is just going to show us getting these kills in.
Erst in die Richtung.
Vorrücken! Mal sehen, was da los ist!
Oh, Tessa! Ich hab das gesehen.
Verraten vermutlich.
Was? Tot?
Hier liegt ein Toter!
Granate im Anflug!
Huh?
almost out of ammo. Truck depot. This must be how they're gonna move the plutonium particles. Thank you. that's all. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you. more bullets. Allied weapons could prove useful. Why are they here? I think I've grabbed all I can. According to the document, this is a false flag operation. The Nazis are gonna pretend to be allies and cause mayhem behind our lines. Job done. Allied vehicles. Aerial recon was right. Something strange is going on here.
Alright, so we're getting to the end of this. There it be. Alright, so that's going to take care of this challenge. AA Gamer for Life, the Mythic Priest. We'll see you on the next one.